Sean. This is Niki. We're here at Glenfield Night Market today. It opens every Sunday evening. And we're just gonna try a bunch of food here. So, yeah, let's go.
Look at that. Look at that. Korean.
Already liking the first one over here.
Bro. Market. I like to go around twice, back and forth, and then by the end time, I would know what I want to get. This is barbecue
mayonnaise.
Barbecue mayonnaise. What? Oh yeah, mango and banana smoothie.
Mango, what's that?
$2. Okay. We're back at the starting point and we're gonna get some food to try out. It literally is a pen. Takoyaki is a pen.
Large pork bun. This is hokki and chicken katsu, takoyaki, and this is a popcorn chicken. Let's try it.
什么要快吃？要什么？什么水？哎呀，
oh, yeah. Reminded me of eating pancake.
Here we go. I think shumai is better than the takoyaki.
Yeah, the shumai.
Yeah.
For the price, I reckon it's good. 2 for $5.
This is a fish
hokki.
This is literally just fried fish.
Is it?
With mayonnaise. Second round.
This is a mango lassi, guys. So this is our round two. We got one mango lassi, 15 dumplings, and some skewers. 2 chicken, 1 pork.
Take a bit of bargaining for this, but I managed.
So out of focus right now. Mm.
Wow. After we finish eating the skewers, we're gonna do a little challenge with these dumplings. There's 15 here and we're gonna see how many we can fit in our mouth. I think I can fit 4.
I think I can fit 5. One here, one here. That's 2. One here, one here. That's 2. And 1 in the middle. I can fit 2 in the middle. That's 6 actually.
Now we're gonna start this dumpling challenge in the mouth, okay? So we're gonna do one at a time. One in, one in.
Slowly, slowly. So I can.
I'm not eating it.
It's horrible.
Oh no! I got 2 in and I want the whole one. So basically because I'm a little bitch who can only fit 3 dumplings in my mouth, I'm gonna ask the bike. Well, there's some guy that's selling him food on the bike, and then I wanna ask if I can get a photo on the bike. And tell him I'm a tourist. Creme brulee.
Chocolate, brandy, and honey.
Woo! Can you believe it? Creme brulee. In a...
It's the magical part.
Yeah.
Ah, look at that.
Oh, I think it's just the smell.
You smell it, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, that looks good.
And that, mate, that's all free range and organic.
Oh, man.
Actually didn't intend to get any of the creme brulee. I just intended to get like get on the bike.
Come this way.
But creme brulee in the street. And it's really good as well.
Whoa, look at this.
What a good way to end the day.
Arriba!
Creme brulee done. So until next time, guys.